What's up guys? Wyse's London is over and the top 8 was 7 Dragon Rulers and 1 Evil Swarm deck. I tried to get a deck profile from the Evil Swarm player right after his top 8 match against Michel Gruner, but I couldn't find him anywhere, so I don't have his interview. Although, through some help of some friends from locals at the event, mainly special thanks to William from my locals, I managed to get a decklist of the Evil Swarm player that top 8. At least he top 8'd. I do miss two cards, one in the extra deck and one in the side deck, so my apologies for that. So his list. Obviously, 3 Heliotrope, 3 Caster, 3 Kirikion, 3 Mandragora and 3 Thunderbird. Then 1 Lantern and 1 Rescue Rabbit, so no hand traps. Then double Pandemic. Double MST, double Dress, one Rota, Book of Moon Darkhold, and one Allure of Darkness for the spells. The traps, triple Phoenix Chain, double Emptiness, double Safe Zone, one Infestation, Infection, one Eradicator, one Compulse, one Bottomless Warning, and Mirror Force, so no Torrential in the main deck. The side deck, three Zombie Rolls, double Maxi, Dark Armed, Dimensional Fissure, the third Pandemic, Macrocosmos, double Prism, Dust Tornado, the third MST, and one Chalice. Then for the extra deck, one or at least three Ophion, one Ouroboros, one Bahamut, one Thanatos, Crazy Box, Key Beetle, Mindstroke, Dweller, so pretty much the generic rank 4 exceeds, Cowboy, Digusto Emerald, Diamond Direwolf, and Gemknight Pearl. So I do miss two cards, my apologies, but then again, Thierry Garcia, congrats with your top 8 at YCS London, and guys, thanks for watching and feel free to leave a comment or like if you enjoyed the video. Leetum signing out. Peace.